Starting tomorrow, single-use plastic bags will be banned in our state, and that means you won't be getting single-use plastic bags the next time you go out to eat or shop. An 8-cent charge for other bags will also be implemented to help stores cover reusable bag costs. That'll replace the 5-cent charge that already exists in cities like Seattle. It'll jump to 12 cents in 2026, and people who rely on food assistance don't have to pay those fees.